When Mrs. Fawn found an abandoned baby girl, she didn't think twice about taking her home to be her own. What she didn't know was that Tong Tong had a hole in her heart. It was a serious condition that only got worse as the child reached her toddler years.
I cried every day for her because she threw up all of the time. I decided I would die for her if I had to, so she could live.
Mrs. Fawn embraced her role as a single mother. She worked extra hours and took odd jobs to raise money for surgery for Tong Tong. Still, she never came close to having enough. And without proper medical attention, Tong Tong soon got to the point that it was a struggle for her even to breathe.
She was too weak to walk, and she coughed all the time. I felt so hopeless. Every day I was afraid that it might be her last. And I could not imagine losing her, because I had put everything I had into her. She was my life.
Mrs. Fawn took Tong Tong to the doctor one last time to see if anyone could save her sick child. A doctor told Mrs. Fawn that she should contact CBN. When she did, we promised to do everything we could to keep Tong Tong alive. That included helping to pay for heart surgery.
I told Tong Tong all about CBN. She was so excited that she quickly told everyone she met about how she was going to have a surgery.
The surgery was a huge success. And thanks to the nutritional supplements we gave Tong Tong, in just 1 week she was doing things she'd never been able to do before.
Now Tong Tong can run. I remember how happy she was that first time. She screamed, "Look, Mama, I can run!" And now she won't stop running. Thank you, CBN, for saving my daughter. You changed both of our lives forever.